Hey guys, Celine here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy. We are going on with the game. I'm not doing the bonus areas until after I beat the final game, just to find out what happened. Okay, we are going to prep for the final area. Okay, after reading all the scenes, we need to go to the Chaos Shrine. But we don't need to do that just yet. Alrighty, we need to get a section. The following items you should bring along to get the caliber. 99 potions, which I don't know why potions suck, and I don't get them here. I will get potions later. 99 high potions, 99 ethers. Phoenix downs are at least 20 if you can. I say get as much as you can off Phoenix down, and at least 40 remedies. If you can, I would say get 50 of high potion or 99 potions, ether. But as for Phoenix down and remedies, like the eye drops and such, get at least 50 of those. Let's see. And technically, I can't find remedies. Replace all the other status healing items. Yeah, you know I can't act. Potions can be bought there. Okay. We need to visit Mount Diggle. Where is that technically located? We've been almost everywhere. That place? No. Okay, we need to go where? Before you go, you'll want to visit Mount whatever and see the sword myth in there. Oh, I know where that is. That's where that's the volcano. It's where I'm trying to think. I know exactly where we're going. It's just hard to think. Okay. It's by there. It's where the miners are. You know, the dwarves? Nope. Well, that led to him anyway. Not there. Okay, let's see. Right here, according to the map. We've never actually been here. That's why it doesn't show up on the map itself. Oh yeah, we have. Why didn't it show up on the freaking map itself? But anyways, we need to give him that item we got. Is this whatever knight? Alright. I'll use this to make you the finest sword you'll ever wield. Well, that was fast. And the use web craft the finest sword. Go on, take her. She's yours. We got Excalibur, which, as far as I know, Excalibur's in every Final Fantasy game. And it's for the knight, of course. And I think that's all the preparation we need. Yeah, that's it. Other than that potions, I am golden. And not as golden Freddy. Okay, now where exactly am I? Oh, that town. That I need to go to this. We haven't been here in ages, so I need to listen in. Nope. The Chaos Shard. Well, thank you, mysterious. Okay. Can you please move? Thank you. Don't even need to come over here. Okay, that's where we need to go. Get out of my way, people. And even here. You, give me 99 of these. 30. And I don't know about remedies. Because as you see, I don't... Oh, I do. I have 50 of them. Go figure. But nonetheless, I'm keeping all of these because I don't really care. I'm saving that for the final battle, although I'm pretty sure I won't need it, period. Same thing for that. But yeah, get 99 of these, 99 of these, 99 of these. If you can't afford it, 99 of these. If you can't afford it, try to get at least 50. And get at least 50 of these. And 50 of these. Just in case, get 50 of them. And if you can't afford it, get some of these crap too. Although I'm pretty sure I'm not going. Who didn't put. Oh, that one didn't. Make sure you get all the ribbons. Hey, you. I need to sell some junk. But yeah, the best way to get the money to buy the Phoenix Towns is to sell the equipment you do not need. Hell, the healing equipment gives you a pretty penny. Those are the shields. What's those? Living in those cost an arm and a leg. Dragon. Smith, Ice Smith, Flame, Black Robe, which is first cast invisibility when used. I'm not gonna use them. No, literally, I'm not gonna use this stuff. So I'm just gonna sell it. Very sharp blade. I'm not gonna use. Got these from monsters. And I don't know why I got these strengths. I'm not gonna use them. Alright, now it's just time to. Is that time to go in here? I'm going to save here because I got this sword, and I'm going to save here because this is the main file. The other files, just in case I can't do the extra stuff. Who are you? For one thing. Okay. Opening a random door. That's just sad. Oh, we are so strong. Whatever crypts for the wall. Touch it? Yes. And a door appears. Thank you. Obsidian of Time. Here lies the Obsidian of Time. The whatever of he who rims the agent, the master of time. Okay. We, you have entered this place undoubtedly past his power, willful of honor. However, all of you have come here. However, all of you have come know about how the world works will call it into question here. Devices and puzzles designed to test your mind within the halls of the Labithian. Or the... whatever. The math drains the power of those out of time and monsters to swarm about the weak. Sacrifice the ability of light of time beforehand to buy time to keep the whatever at bay. Only by scoring the miss of whatever of each floor can you through the whatever. Near each device and the puzzle, there is a tablet. Consume the tablet to activate the floor. And whoever challenges within time breaks the blue seal, revealing the path of the chosen, approved, whatever. My English sucks. Wait. I entered somewhere I shouldn't have entered, didn't I? Because I'm doing something that God doesn't seem to... I don't know. Those who within the time has run out breaks the red seal to the place fitting their power. And it goes without saying, there is no turning back. Bear this in mind as you go forward. Nope. That's not even where we're supposed to go. Nope. Call me a chicken if you want, but no. We're supposed to go here. I think that was a bonus place. I don't know exactly. You focus the light of the four shining crystals, fire, earth, water, and wind, on the black crystal. The flow of time surges and space begins to warp. Just one step ahead and you will travel back 2,000 years in time. Which exactly is where we need to be. We are going back in time. Yay. Okay. There's no items, no equipment. There is a shit load of enemies, which I'm pretty sure we fought some of these. I could be wrong. The guide says try to reserve your magic points. Even if you have 99 ethers, they will burn up quickly. If you can use them, use items to heal instead of using magic points. You have plenty of them. Healing, yeah, I just took all of them. Although they're slow, they get the job done without spending any magic points. Okay, whatever. I'll do what I want to do. So yeah, first floor. From the engineer. Okay, all these enemies should... Ooh, that one's new. Some of the enemies will be new, but they shouldn't be too difficult, believe it or not. As you see. The guide says be at least level 30 before you even attempt to do this. As you can tell, I'm way past 30. Let's see. Second floor has Oh, I haven't bought that one before. I just now realized. Pillars leading to a door. Yeah, that lied. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'd rather like the blue dragons a lot better than the green dragons. The green dragons are just mean. Michael heal. That thing is, normal healing potions are gonna go fast. Good enough. Okay. We've never fought a fighter. A dark fighter. Wizard, yes. But not the fighter. But nonetheless, I think we're doing it. Excellent. You just had to use fire up. Again, you just had to use fire up. But nonetheless, it's not really doing too much damage to us. can't use magic. We should use the server magic. Wait, since when do I ever listen to that? But yeah, we should technically use the server magic. I'm starting to regret that though. Use healing items to heal. Some of the healing items suck. I swear to God, Alex is gonna start doing 999. If that sounds like a lead to a freaking door, it doesn't. Yeah, I'm breaking. Want to heal before? Okay, don't. Attack, attack. If you get a chance, do that. Attack. How'd I know? Oh yeah, this is just going great, isn't it? Telling me to reserve hit points or reserve magic. I've never reserved magic in my life. Okay, that's a lie. But technically, if you have 99 magic points or 99 items, you should have probably doing like the low magic. That shouldn't hurt you. So I say do like one casting of healing when needed and one like fire the second level of fire, water, fire, ice, and lightning. Cast them. Do not do anything higher than the second level, because I think they're like only 15 magic, give or take. This chaos place sucks. Okay, heal is only 10, which is good. Heals everyone. This is 15, 15, 18. So they're under 20. So casting these should not be too much difficult. You just gotta make sure you don't overdo it. Now I will not use that until they go back to the one. Which after this battle, I am going to heal them. Then this one. Okay. Okay, the pillars lead to a door where? don't lead to a door. My back of See these black knights? They will take the longest to defeat if you just attack. So I don't know if magic would actually affect them. Doesn't really matter, they don't really hit too hard. Wow. Leading to a doorway. To another stairway. Yeah, so I was gonna not do it for a while, but I don't care. I'm so used to using my black magic and healing that I just can't help it. And yeah, if I have nothing to talk about, I don't really talk. Alex went up a level, yay! Really? Don't like you, don't like you. Don't trust you. Fire. Cause I don't know. They're trying to poison us. And they can't poison us because we got ribbons. So make sure you have the ribbons equipped in. Or else you're gonna deal with a lot of problems. I don't think heal does anything. Then you went up a level. Yay! No, I didn't do it either. So, yeah. I probably have nothing to talk about because I probably have nothing to talk about due to the fact I have no character for this game. Nor do I want a character for the Final Fantasy 1 game. Now, Final Fantasy 2, I do have a character for it. Through the fact I only know what Dissidia tells you. About two. Other than Dissidia, I don't really know much about it. Oh, that door. Oh, a death eye. Oh, that's a mini boss. Huh, I didn't even notice. Because I literally just walked through the door. Ah! There's two chests! Why didn't I get the two chests? Don't you go down there? An ether. And a dry ether? What the hell's a dry ether? Oh, a pulley. Okay. I've never even heard of a dry ether. Okay, now we're on floor 2. Let's go to the top left corner. Zombie dragons. I didn't even know that was a thing. Well, in the Final Fantasy series, I didn't. Because we fought one in the Psychoden series, if you've seen them. Wait. Am I even supposed to go to the west? Yes. The thing is that there was no freaking potions or anything. And yet, or no treasure. And yet there was two. Weird. But nonetheless, now we're back to 1. We started in the north corner. Destination is the northwest. Okay. Now we're in B, our destination is the east. Oh, we're going to be fighting weird bosses. I hate Medusas. I'm glad anything and everything can kill them. I'm sorry I'm not really talking much. I'm actually reading to find out where the hell I'm going. So yeah, but you guys should know, I will tell you anything that you need to know. But the good thing about this dungeon, it is giving us enemies we should have already fought already, but we haven't. Because this dungeon basically is a repeat of a few dungeons. Not all the enemies from the past areas. With some monsters from past areas. Okay, before you even go near that, heal up. Because similar to Final Fantasy IV, when we get to 4, this game is tricky. Because we are fighting the Leech King, which he's still weak against die, but he's resistant against everything else. So yeah, attack the strongest die I have. just for the hell of it, I'm going to use the strongest fire I have. He has 2,800 hit points. So yeah, he may be a bit... He is going to be a bit harder to beat. Let's see, he has new spells. Warp, stop, kill, flare. So yeah. Which again, I don't really care. He's undead, so. No, I'm gonna use all my old spells, so freak it. It is good to bring up the attack of some of your characters. That is still so pretty. Back. Why do it to yourself? She's just going to sit guard. Let's see, I'm going to do Quake. Oh, he's just resistant against ice. That's why Blizzard didn't work. Alright, he should actually get Well, meh. He should be almost dead now. Because of the most damage he's doing. Yay! Birdie. Now we're on B2. I think we're going to be fighting all the past ones. So keep that in mind. We may be fighting every enemy from our past. As far as bosses. Because, according to the guide, oh, there's a few new ones. Ah, a new leech? How the hell is that possible? How the freak is... You know what? I don't really care. Okay. Okay, now we're going through the fire area, I guess. So we went through earth, and now we're going through fire. And like always, I'm not going to get everything, of course. Well, all the enemies at least. favorite bug. Yeah, it was good. Oh boy. Oh, and I was looking at the time. Shame on me. Well, it doesn't matter. Watching the level. I messed up, that's why I have to go all the way back down. Okay, one up a level. East. Oh god, it's 666. Oh lord. Okay. Oh, these fire elves enemies die. Really? Okay. I knew the warrior would start doing 666 eventually. And the higher he gets, he's gonna start doing even more stuff. Okay, smaller ones. Keep going south. Stop. Okay, don't go near the... Well, I'm not gonna use magic on these three or four. That's not what I meant. That's pretty irritating me. Yeah, I need something to talk about, and I don't have nothing. Let's play over. Just kidding. Okay, protect the tactic cloak. Ew. Did you just push through? Oh, I only got Chief Ribbon? Huh. I think I thought that gave you 4 ribbons. It only gave you 3 ribbons. Did they? Yeah, because I didn't sell any ribbons. Sorry, I'm actually getting the 4 chests you can get on this floor. Elixir. Which I'm pretty sure you could find them. Not in this game. But I know in a later game you're able to buy them. Right now the enemies aren't giving us Spirit Points. Stop! Or not Spirit Points, they're not giving us money. I'm pretty sure we all have the ring. Yeah, there, we have all the rings. The what? Oh, okay. Is it death? Alright, and then come off through this door, go all the way down for Sasuke's Blade. Which I think is an update to Sasuke's sword. I think our ninja has. I can't be certain though. Just walking. Ooh, Red Dragon. I'm pretty sure we fought them. I can't be 100% sure. Well, guess why is the theme showing up as something else? I don't know. Cleric game the level, Raven game the level. Sasuke's Blade. Yeah, he already has Sasuke's Blade. Which, if this place is too strong for you, use, the White Mage's, or the White Warlock spell, and teleport out of the dungeon. If you're having problems with this dungeon, then you're not strong enough. I mean, literally point blank. And then you'll have to go through all this crap again. Also, I'm gonna end this part as soon as I beat the second boss. Or the second theme. Oh, my room's so dirty. I need to clean my room. This might actually be difficult seeing how I don't have much space to walk around in my room. Really, 1,000. Making doable. Okay. The one going down or? Yes, down. Don't go near the stairs just yet. Because like always, we need to heal. Because we have to fight her. And she looks more terrifying. But the way she is, her design, she's similar to what my form of snake monster would be. And she has no weakness. She's resistant against fire, ice, lightning, stone, and poison. So these will be infected to her, but I'm using them anyway. They won't do as much, but nonetheless. Ooh, we can paralyze her. She has 3,200 hit points. With her being fire, I don't see how the hell she's not. You can. Break. Okay, let's see. Kill. Stop trying to paralyze all folks. Let's try paralyzing her. For a short time. Oh, I missed. Which is all fine and dandy. Ooh, we can slow her down though. She's not immune to it. Let's see what her attacks would be. Yeah, I don't really care about that. I'm not gonna use fire, because she is fire. She should be getting there, because we are hitting her hard. So, I don't know. I mean, she's not really hitting us hard. Okay. appears. And she's dead. And that only took like, what, two, three, 3 minutes, give or take? So yeah. They're not giving us good experience points. Alright guys. That's all for this part. So leave me a like, a comment, and a subscribe if you haven't. And in the next part, we are technically going to a confusing area to fight the Kraken. So, yeah. For this, but the level 4 or level 3 shouldn't be that difficult. And that's all for this part. So like I said, leave me a like, a comment, and subscribe if you haven't. And I will see you guys in the next video. So ta-ta for now.